This story is called The Two Builders, Dandy and Doc. You can find this story in the Bible in Matthew chapter 7, starting at verse 24. It's all about two builders. We'll call Dandy on the Sandy because Dandy wanted to build his house on the sand. He wanted a great view of the beach and the sea. He wanted the seagulls squawking in the background. He built his house on the sand. But Doc, he was on the rock because Doc wanted a stronger house up in the mountains. He wanted to use brick, but he wanted his house to last for a very long time. Sandy started to build his house. It was really easy. He got some wood together, banged it along with some nails and a hammer, and sooner or later his house was taking shape. It was right on the beach. He was so excited. He had the best view in the world. After a couple of hours, the roof was on, and he was so pleased with his little hut on the sand. Dandy was on the sandy, and he celebrated with a glass of apple juice. Doc took a little bit more time in building his house. Doc was using bricks, and he wanted to make his house so strong. He started by building some really big foundations that gave the house really good strength. And he started to put his bricks together with cement until very, very soon his house was finished and he celebrated with a glass of blackcurrant. So you had Dandy on the sandy and you had Doc on the rock and they seemed to be really happy. But just around the corner was a terrible storm. It started to pour with rain. Oh no, Dandy was really worried because the water started to rise and come into his house. He had to get on the roof, but then the roof collapsed and he had to hang on for dear life. The crocodile was swimming around him and getting very excited, but Dandy wanted to just cry. His beautiful little house in the sand had now collapsed. And there was nothing left, it had been washed away. And Crocodile had a big smile on his face because he knew what was coming. But over with Doc, Doc's house stood firm. The water started to rise, but Doc was absolutely safe inside. His house was so strong and the foundations were amazing that Doc survived the storm. Well done, Doc, on the rock. You know, Jesus told this story and said, when you read my Bible and when you do the things that I want you to do, if it just goes in one ear and goes out the other, it's like Dandy on the sandy. It's just going to collapse when the tough times come along. Things are going to get really hard for you. But if you really take on board what I say and do the things that I ask you to, you are like Doc on the rock and you will stand firm through the tough times